like a song through the tall oak trees. It was just another summer night, had to be the last thing on my mind. Yeah, I was all but lost in the moment. I was young and running wide open.
Here we are in the cafe. It's been a massive day for Hands and Feet. Let's go see how the teens got on today. When love broke through, you found me in the darkness, wandering through the desert. I was a hopeless fool. Now I'm hopelessly devoted. My chains are broken.
God is watching and He wants you here. He wants you to... reach out to the community in Gatton.
What are you doing?
What did you guys do today, Hands and Feet?
We're cooking some sausages.
Yeah
we ran the barbecue at the skate park.
Even though it wasn't a massive turnout, just like the actual helping was just like really fun and like good to do.
And if we planted one seed, it was all worth it.
Yep.
Where did you guys go for Hands and Feet?
Well, I went to a nursing home. And there were like three little old ladies in this one room, and there was so many of us. And at first we were like, "Oh, this could be a bit awkward," but it's actually really sweet. And we played bowls with them, and yeah, we sang some songs. It was really cool.
It was very touching to see the old people and see the young people interact together, and it was just kind of touching to my heart.
We went to go to help some old couple, which they were really nice. Just you know, doing the gardening and everything,
digging out weeds. Cleaning up the garden and sweeping under her garage, which was really good. She was just absolutely stoked about what we did.
I just feel like I was connected with a new family and everything.
Yep.
And it was just really amazing.
She actually said a prayer for us for about a solid 5 minutes, so everyone felt really blessed and we really enjoyed our time today.
We went to this lady's house and she was living by herself pretty much. And we basically went there to clean windows for her, and it was a really nice experience just seeing all the girls get into it.
It helps them, but it also helps you and yourself, like, to just open up to God and just be His hands and feet.
We don't have to be doing something massive to make a big difference. Like, we never know how much you could have impacted them, and yeah.
We are called to love. Jesus was a friend of sinners. And if you're not a friend of sinner, you probably don't know Jesus. Because that's what Jesus was. And that's what He's called us to be. And all you have to be is a friend and show up. When love broke through, you found me in the darkness, wandering through the desert. I was a hopeless fool.
I think that's good.
Here helping out Wilhelmina with her goats because she's been really short on time. She's got a lot of goats here that need their pens and everything taken care of, and so yeah, it's really good to be able to help out when you know that they really need it.
Well, it really means a lot to me to be able to have help at the moment. Just the way personal things have happened, I haven't had a lot of time. And I'm hoping that the girls get something out of it too.
It's really good to be here and just being the hands and feet of God, just helping people out.
It's a really cool part of Teen Street to do Hands and Feet. I really loved it last year, and it's part of the reasons why I came back.
Today we've just been mowing, cleaning some nice cars, polishing some silver.
It's just so much fun to like help out in the community, yeah.
I'm actually very proud of them. They put in a massive effort. It's actually really cool to see them just getting amongst it and getting their hands dirty and showing love to these people who have blessed us with this awesome spread. So I'm very stoked.